to San Pedro Claver, who was a monk here. In this church, Claver's lonely skeleton and skull